Hey guys, you want to hear a fun secret about Justin Bieber's song, Hold On? There's a line where he's not even singing. One of the writers, John Ballion, who's also a singer, is singing an entire line in the second verse. It's not Justin Bieber.
Listen.
So in case you didn't catch that, this is what John Ballion sounds like. Okay, now let's listen to the line one more time, specifically the words, find some. Did you hear it?
Comment below if you heard it.
I know this because I hear it with my ears, but also I worked in the music industry as an artist for a really long time, and a lot of people did that with our songs, like putting different voices in it, so that's why I know. Guys, let me talk like a music nerd for 1 second. I am obsessed with John Ballion, okay? I don't listen to him that much, but I'm just obsessed with how talented he is and like what a good writer he is. He wrote Anyone by Justin Bieber, okay? And if you listen to the song, you can hear him in the background. And I don't know if you guys know this, but a lot of people who write songs like record the background vocals for celebrities, or they double them, right? And doubling just basically means that they're singing the melody along with, you know, Justin Bieber, for example. So I was listening to Justin Bieber's new album, and I just love being such a fangirl of John Ballion that I can pretty much instantly know whether John Ballion wrote a song or not. I just know like his writing style so well. Like, he tends to use the same kinds of melodies in all the songs he writes. So for example, in Hold On, there's an entire line that John Ballion is singing the lead and Justin Bieber's not even singing. So yeah, guys, just wanted to point that out. People do that in songs all the time. Not because Justin Bieber's a bad singer, obviously. It's just like, I don't know if it's because like he didn't have time to like redo a line, or like John Ballion sang it better or something. But it's just a thing that I fangirl and like freak out over all the time.